Okay, finally unbox it. Man, this stuff is huge. On the movie, it doesn't look those sizes, but we have here regulation. So only fan, first gear, second and third gear. This is 50 max, so I think here will be 10, maybe 5. Thermostat is to 65 degrees. Celsius, I don't know how much is in Fahrenheit, and when I want to use it in my spray boot, I have the temperature to heat the element should be 60 degrees to baking, so it should work really nice. It's big, this stuff is big, really big, big. Here is the connection, 400 volts in Europe, some data. So next I will show you how I made this connection. I will connect it to my electrical console, and I will launch it. Okay guys, so I am near to my local electrical shop. I cannot record there, but I don't know. Basically, I am with my small puppy. Hey puppy! This is Bonnie, my German Shepherd. Say hello, Bonnie! Okay, so now I am going to the shop, you know? Maybe one day I will show you the inside. I'm back to my workshop now. This is the all things that I need to connect it. This is the plug, I think, in English. Wire, some quick connectors. Let's see here. 400 volts for 41 amps, so and that kind of old stuff, old school connection. Now I need to check that I bought a good plug to this heater, so I will go there really fast and try to connect. Okay, this is the heater, once more. Okay, please. And I think it's hard to. I don't know why this plug should be here. And this plug should be in my hand. So this stuff is made in China. So I don't know. Everything is opposite side, but it should be good. It's hard to do one hand. Okay, but it fits. Okay, now I will do the wire connection. And next step will be testing this device. After 5 minutes, it's heating very well. I cannot put my hand here for long because it's burned my hand. So look on the temperature. 5 minutes, and well, I have 30 degrees. Almost 50 degrees, so I will check after a while. Hi, so I knew this will happen. When I bought this heater, on the website it was written that the temperature, the thermostat have 65 Celsius on the regulator. But now it's on full, and here is in the chamber is 30 degrees and it's turned off, so I need to unscrew those bolts, and unfortunately I have to disconnect this thermostat. and testing further. So give me a sec. For you it will be a few seconds, for me a little bit longer, because I need to drink coffee and eat something, and I have to, like I said before, disconnect this thermostat. This thermostat is only for 30 degrees. You see, you heard. Really turning off. You see. Oh, okay. Shuts down. Here is 32 degrees on both. Devices. The device inside looked like this. The thermostat was here. I unplug it, rewire it. So now this is the new connection. Please do not do this at home. I finished the school and I have the license to do that. So be careful, because this is the high voltage, so you can be hurt. And now we will see that it works. Of course, the heater doesn't have more the guarantee, so if something broken, I cannot return it. So $300 go to the junk if something happened in the future. But I think it will be working all the time. So now I will be putting all together and I will show you the final result.